It scares me. Here we are, we're coming out of the worst recession I have ever experienced, living here for 50 years. We're just beginning to be ourselves again, and now they're going to come along, they're going to impose another tax, which is really, when you translate it, making us into one of the five worst tax cities, counties, state in the country, and we'll not be able to get any new businesses here.
Vote no on 3. It's bad for Nevada.